Hello, how are you?
Great. How are you?
I'm good. What is your name?
I am Janae Tolbert.
Okay. And tell us a little about yourself. What do you like to do?
I like to create. I would say I'm an innovator because I like to make things from my hands and just craft. I'm a jewelry crafter. I have a business by the name of Crafty Creations that I'm developing right now. And I have the inspirations to make my own business and grow into business management. But for right now, I am earning a certificate in PC repair to launch me into that.
Okay, I like that. Do you have any jewelry pieces that you're able to show us today?
No, not today, but I will send some pieces to you guys if you would like to see some of my representation. I have an Instagram page by the name of Herrings underscore H-A-I-R-E-I-N-G-S underscore, and if you would like to see those representations there, also Facebook at the same address.
Okay, and what do you usually make? Just earrings or necklaces or what?
It varies. A lot of times it's physical art, so away from the art stand, the stand of like having art just on paper, I like to make things like with materials from like hair to wool, foil, any metallic material. So a lot of my things that I create are of normal jewelry aspects. So I'm inspired by different things like in the world that need to change, or just inspiration from colors and how I can blend them to make your outfit up.
Oh, yeah. I definitely like that. Now, is there anything else you would like to tell us before we leave today?
Music.
Oh, music. Okay.
I like to do other things. Like, I went to school for dance.
Wow. Dance sounds very interesting.
Martha Ellen Stilwell, School of the Arts of Jonesboro, Georgia.
Okay.
And I also like to dance. I mean, I also like to sing.
Oh, sing? Can you sing for us? Can you sing for us? We would love to hear a snippet. Just a snippet. Just a snippet.
Come on.
A stanza, a verse. You know, just something small.
Okay. What would you like to hear?
Anything. What's your favorite song? Or just a little, you know, a little verse. Something you can think of right now.
Okay. I'll do a song by Lauryn Hill.
Okay.
It was a remix, so it's called Sparrow. It's Eyes on the Sparrow.
Okay.
So
let's hear it.
Why should I feel discouraged? And why should the shadows come? Why should my heart feel lonely and long for heaven and home? When Jesus is my portion, a constant friend is he. His eye is on the sparrow, and I know you are just me.
Okay, wonderful.
Wow. Wow. That is amazing.
Oh my gosh, yes.
That is amazing. That is amazing. That was
Yeah, I love that.
That's hit me in my...
Oh, I'm about to cry.
That is awesome.
Well, thank you for coming out today. We really appreciate it. Mm-hmm. And we'll definitely follow you on your Instagram, Facebook. Facebook as well.
We'll leave the link.
Thank you for coming out. Yes. And we'll leave a link in the description.
Awesome.
Thanks.